And here we have Brooklyn Quartermain, the fabulous BLQ. Welcome, welcome. Hey, Brooklyn, tell us about your performance.
I'm debuting a song, which will be used for Deception's promotional campaigns. But tonight, Deception is here to support the telethon, and my music is just part of the show.
Awesome. How does it feel to be back in Port Charles?
I'm thrilled. The city hasn't always been home, but it always will hold a special place in my heart.
Well, enjoy your big night.
Thank you. Thank you.
Don't break a leg, all right?
Thank you.
Oh, hey, Brooklyn.
Hey.
This is my friend Curtis.
Hi, Curtis.
Brooklyn.
Hey.
Brooklyn.
Hi, Brooklyn.
Yeah. All right.
Here we come. In 5, 4, 3.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2020 General Hospital Nurses Ball Telethon. Now, some of you may have already heard that we're changing things up just a little bit this year. In addition to our annual donation to HIV and AIDS-related charities, the General Hospital Nurses Ball, well, we are raising money for much-needed tools and equipment for our frontline workers out there. So your job is to donate, and any amount, we will take anything you have, high or low, because what we're doing is we are thanking those frontline workers and their much-appreciated families who sacrifice so much for all of us each and every day. So, while our volunteers are taking your calls and donations, guess what? Our job is to entertain you, and that's what we're gonna do. We have amazing surprises for you. So please, stay right where you are, get ready to donate, because the 2020 General Hospital Nurses Ball Telethon, well, we're just getting started.